Senior BJP leader Ram Madhav, who played a key role in cobbling together the BJP-PDP coalition in Jammu and Kashmir, held a meeting with party MLAs but deferred discussions on the succession issue till the four-day mourning period is over, with PDP President Mehbooba Mufti refusing to take oath as Chief Minister following the death of her father, Chief Minister Mufti Muhammad Saeed. It is imminent that there is likely to be a governor's rule in Jammu and Kashmir for the next few days till she is ready to take over.
It may just be a technicality, but Jammu and Kashmir could be under governor's rule once again, even if just for 4 days. The state's constitution doesn't recognize a deputy chief minister and calls for governor's rule if the post is vacant. But Mehbooba Mufti, daughter of Mufti Sayyid, who passed away yesterday, has refused to take oath as chief minister in her father's place until the traditional four-day-long mourning period is over.
Mehbooba, she will take time to, tackle with the greatest tragedy that has fallen on her in her entire life.
Since Thursday evening, Ms. Mufti's closest aides were trying to persuade her. Senior BJP leader Ram Madhav, the architect of the PDP-BJP alliance, also met her and offered his party's support. But a grief-stricken daughter has stuck to her position.
ऐसा है कि हम लोग यहाँ पे जो भी डिसीजन लेते हैं वो हमारी नीचे की जो इकाई होती है वो डिसाइड करती है. डिसाइड करने के बाद सेंटर के पास से उनको अवगत करा दिया जाता है.
दिस इज द सेकेंड टाइम गवर्नर्स रूल कुड बी इम्पोज इन जम्मू एंड कश्मीर इन लास्ट वन ईयर एज महबूबा मुफ्ती इज एक्सपेक्टेड टू बिकम फर्स्ट मुस्लिम वुमन चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ ए स्टेट इन द कंट्री. हर डिसीजन नॉट टू टेक ओथ इमीडिएटली आफ्टर द डिमाइस ऑफ हर फादर हैज केप्ट पीपल गेसिंग. In Srinagar with Zafar Iqbal and Sheikh Tariq, Nazir Masoodi for NDTV.